Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Hi, it's me Hamza Anwar and you're watching Complete Education Pakistan. Today we are going to do the part 3 of unit 2, Be Grateful, from the book of grade 5, One Nation, One Curriculum. So let's start. Getting started, look at the pictures and write the names of the given blessings in the boxes below. So now we have to identify the fruits or the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala which He has blessed upon us. So first of all, what is this fruit? It is an apple. The second one. Do you know the second fruit? It's a pineapple. Now, the third one also looks like an apple, but it is a strawberry. The fourth one is simple. It is a banana. And after that, there comes a pear. Now, after that, there is something that we use in our daily lives. Can you identify it? Kya aap ise jante hain? Ye tomato hai. They are tomatoes. Now, this is a potato. And after a potato, there comes a carrot. Do you know what comes after the carrot? It's an eggplant. Hum eggplant ko Urdu mein baingan kehte hain. Aur aakhir wala and the last one is bell pepper. In Urdu we call it Shimla mirch. Urdu mein hum ise kehte hain Shimla mirch. So if you want to read O Allah Love Me, you can visit our previous lessons. Or if you want to do it right now, you can just read it from here. So that's it for today's lesson. Subscribe to our channel Compete Education Pakistan. Like this video if you enjoyed. Press the bell icon so you can get our latest notifications. And also like our Facebook page Compete Education Pakistan. Allah Hafiz.